These are my top 15 shots from March. Place number 15 is taken by a sick knuckleball. Place number 14 is my first knuckleball after my injury, and it's quite impressive. Thirteenth place also goes to a sick knuckleball. The 12th place is the sick knuckleball on the move, but wait until the top 3, they are another level. I don't have to say much about 11th place, but unfortunately outside the top 10. We are now in the top 10, and number 11 was already crazy. Number 10 is a classic dip knuckleball. Number 9 had the potential to be farther up the field. Number 8, just a giant. Number 7 is frustrating shot, which was not in, but fluttered abnormally. Wait until number 2 and you will be amazed how similar they are. Number 6, to this day I still don't know if the ball was in. If you know, let me know in the comments. Number 5 is a powerful and well-placed knuckleball. Number 4, unknown position, unknown trajectory. We now come to the top 3 best shots of March. Number 3, I think Roberto Carlos would be proud of me. Number 2, as mentioned, basically same as number 7, but 100% in. Before we get to the best shot of March, please support me by leaving a like and subscription. Finally, we are number 1. I have never seen such a crazy and insane knuckleball. Watch and enjoy.
Oh my god, what a goal!